wala ka din alit. We have one important coach, we have a target. So, we can look at it. We are really like, when the shagang down, the low when it comes to our target, we shagang. But anyway, ako alam we shagang.
Hello people, welcome to my vlog once again. And now we're going to make a new vlog. In a while I've been in church for a meeting, but I think it's so early to be there. So as of now, I'm on my way and I don't know what we're going to do next. Especially when I arrive there. So, let's rush it.
A few moments later.
Hi people, so wakas dito na rin tayo sa church. Kung saan kami mag-meeting later about sa few videos naman sa Saturday, which is the Fun Fest. Fun Fest is the tawag dun. Preparation for this coming for the coming image November. So still they are waiting and we're not yet started. So ito po ginagawa ko. So I don't want to get bored dun sa office. So mag-vlog na lang muna. See you in a while guys.
Soon after.
So I really expect them that in the days to come, move from power to power, not power, and from power to power to China. So ang mangyari dito lang is, kasi I think the entire year, this is really like, we are moving into the last quarter now. So we have just like 14 weeks left, including this week, and we just 14 weeks. And then, wala ka din, we have very important coach, we have mga target. So, we can look at it, we are really like, when the shagang down, the low when it comes to our target, which shagang. But anyway, ako alam yung shagang is, we're going to really make the most of this conference. Kahit during summer camp, for building the house of the Lord, to have the passion to really like, say yes and yes and yes to the Lord. So, we really convert that one. So, I think there's my 17. You know what I'm saying? Ang mangyari doon gang, because we are really like, number one yung siya gang is, kasi kami ni Ate Mons, like, Ate Mons was a saint. So, sa Sport Fest gang, so, sa Sport Fest the day, we really pray that many loved ones may have been joined. Wala akong kapalugan kung how many pa naka-indie. So,
Where did you go?